Well, if you are a Taurus, if your sun sign is Taurus and you want to know how the month of July 2018 would be for you, then stay tuned quickly. Let me have a look at what your tarot cards have to talk about you, Taurus, for the month of July 2017. Well, Taurus, for you, one thing definitely I will advise is try to stay away from bad relationships. Try to stay away from people who tend to break your trust, and try to stay away from people who talk a lot but do nothing at the ground level. So all you have to do is avoid bad company, avoid bad thoughts, avoid bad food, and also try avoid getting into any form of new partnership, Taurus. For example, if you at all were thinking of getting married, or if you have been thinking of getting into a partnership, of starting a new business, or maybe if you have been thinking of proposing somebody, well, I would say this isn't that great a month. If you really want to still do it, I would advise the best time for you to go ahead with a partnership proposal would be perhaps in the later half of the month of July, but definitely not initially in the starting of July, because the cards reveal that there could be hidden traits in the month of July which could get you some kind of backstabbing or some cheating or you know, any kind of betrayal in some form or the other. In terms of health, I will definitely give you a warning sign to avoid junk food, junk edible items, and any kind of unhealthy eating and drinking habits, Taurus. So you need to watch out your eating and drinking habits, because your health doesn't seem to be that great. Okay, in terms of finance, I would say if at all you have invested your money, it is a great time for you to nurture and see it grow. And even if the market falls or if you see some losses happening, try not to panic, Taurus, and try to keep your money intact at the place where it is invested, because the month of August could actually reap in some good positive financial returns for you, Taurus. So all the best and have a great month ahead.